Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. Oh, everyone jumps up. Whee!
A game. Come on, take a seat.
Oh, should we play a game first?
A game. Come on, take a seat.
Yeah, you're very repetitive. Morales dice, okay.
May the heart of the cards beat for you.
Thank you. Five gold then. The dice shows a number of five. When you roll the dice, your final number of points must not be more than three times of that. Sorry guys, just messing with my sound. I couldn't hear myself. Okay. When you roll the dice, your final number of points must not be more than three times of that. Okay, which is 15. Heads, you roll the dice first. Okay, do you want to roll the dice again to raise your final number of points? Your current point's 3. Current points are 14. Yeah, don't cast dice. Is it the closer you get without going over, you win? With a number of 16, which exceeds the max number of points of 15, Marek Sicklestroke loses the game. Your win, double the amount of the original bet, which amounted to 10 pennies. Wait, I thought I just won 10 pennies. It looks like I have a lot more than when I started. I'm gonna stop for now, because I gotta talk to what's his name.
Please, sit down.
Well, I'm getting up.
Hello.
Hi.
Huh?
What's up, Jespar?
Well, well, well. Haven't I seen this fair lady before? How about a sip of wine?
Is it a bad idea with the fever? Sure.
There you go. So, are you ready for our little journey? It seems that Riverville's Myrid's injured, so we'll have to go by foot.
Myrid? Riverville's Myrid is injured? Is that something you ride? What's a Myrid?
Oh, right. You wouldn't know that since you're Naramese. Myrids are giant flying creatures. Ooh. Quite nasty when wild, and quite useful when tamed. You can find Myrid towers all over Enderal. And
right.
For a small fee, the keepers and their Myrids can take you from point A to B in no time. But, as I said, Riverville's Myrid's injured, so we'll have to walk.
Okay. So that's what the Myrid Towers were. I thought it was pronounced Myrad Towers. Yeah, let's go. The sooner I get rid of this fever, the better.
Splendid. And let's go while it's still dark. We'll be less likely to run into brigands this way.
We will?
One more thing. Up to now, you've seemed more like the close combat type to me. In battle, I mean. Am I right?
No, actually, I was planning to learn more about magic.
I see. I'm asking because I was in the market just now stocking up on provisions, and I got myself some new reading material.
Oh.
Here, I think you might find this useful.
Cool, you gave me learning books for light magic, psionics, elementalism, and mentalism, and entropy. Apprentice. In Enderal, your combat-orientated skills only raise through using learning books. These can be found or bought from merchants and consume one learning point when used. Yeah, I've already used quite a few of them. Especially further into the game, you will need high skill values, so you should always save a part of your income for learning books. Workmanship guides work the same way, though they only raise your non-combat oriented skills. They consume crafting points instead of learning points and are considerably cheaper. So it's still like in a kind of tutorial. We're back to the tutorial or something. What are these books?
The Erizalian in My Bed, Sensual Confessions of a Vagabond Lady, Volumes 1 and 2. You know, for the lonely nights?
No.
Jokes aside, these are learning books from arcanists or master fencers, depending on what you read. You know how to fight, but if you want to get better, you have to enjoy reading these once in a while.
Okay. Thanks.
You're welcome. Then off we go, I'd say. You go on ahead. Just take the route leading north out of Riverville. It'll lead us straight to the mountain pass.
Okay, another character accompanies you now. As long as you follow the preset path, Jespar will follow you. If you leave the path, you do not need to go back to Jespar. Just wait for the notification Jespar follows you again. After some moments, he'll be back by your side. If not, he will once you arrive in the foreign quarters of Ark. What are your thoughts on the current events?
What? You mean the living dead, the Watirs everywhere, the frenzied civilians? I'd say this country's seen better times. But at least something happens. It makes this place less boring.
There's a typo there. It said at least something happens.
What? You mean the living dead, the Watirs everywhere, the frenzied civilians? I'd say this country's seen better times.
Exit.
But at least something happens. It makes this place less...
Guys, tell me to sit down again. I was heading north out of there, wasn't I? Alright. North. I'm assuming then... Okay, I see. All the signs. Which way did you go, George? Okay. Quite a long way, but some of this we've been here already. Clearwater Cave and the Ruined Homestead. Summon. Forgot which key does that? Awesome. Got all my buddies here. Alright. The wolf is ready to be called if we need him. And the moon carrot. Still on track, right? Going the right way? It's quite a winding trail. That was just wood. More wood. So yeah, we've kind of got a head start on this stuff. Maybe we could just cut across there? No? I was like, what the hell is that? Yep, we know we've been there. Soon we're going to be in unexplored areas now. Danger awaits. Yeah, and I'm saving again. What of it? It could take us all episode to get over there. Or we not make it there this episode. What's this place? Wolf forgot to help. Oh, I hit you, Jespar. I'm sorry.
Just a scratch.
Running all over the place.
What? Haven't had enough yet? As you wish.
Wow, guys. Take those arrows. Well, we might as well look around, see what kind of wares he has. Poison of Woe. Take the gauntlets. An iron claymore. It's heavy. I'll leave it. I'll sell those. Well, that's my wolf. That's you, right? I figure we're gonna fight wolves now. A skull of soul trap and a penny soul gem. A life potion. I don't want the axe or the coal. Awfully sudden when that happens. I vote we sleep till morning. Grab the torch. Morning Air Potion and a Potion of Magic Detachment. Drain 7 points of mana per second for 3 seconds from the target. That's interesting. Okay. That's it for this. What is this called? Tavern at the Penny Road. Alright. Former tavern. Alright, back to what we were doing. The bunny! I don't feel confident. Is the sun gonna come up soon? So you think less bandits now? Well, those guys weren't sleeping. At least one of them wasn't. Probably more trouble here. Oh, getting really foggy. Scout tower? New location.
Hang on a second. Quite the sight, isn't it? It's moments like these that make life so damn worth living.
I can barely see it, but
this place was once a trading post, in case you're wondering. But it's been deserted ever since the isolation.
The isolation?
Yeah, that's what we call the decree that was made 30 years ago here in Enderal. Simply put, the Order decided to reduce their trade with other countries of the civilized world to a minimum. Not a very economical choice to make, but that was roughly the time when the Lightborn Eridan left Nerim. The Order was probably afraid something similar could happen in Enderal. You know, open harbors quicken the exchange of information, which in turn quickens rebellious thinking, and so on.
Since
the decree, trading in Enderal has been subject to very strict regulations. And only the wealthy can still afford things like Termitralian wine or Calaean spices. Anyway, since then, a lot of once flourishing trading posts have closed down, such as the Three Rivers Watch down at the Sun Coast, or this one.
I was there recently. Alright, interesting.
Yeah. If you want to take a look for yourself, feel free. If not, let's push on. We still have a good march ahead of us.
Well, it's pretty dark out, so I really can't see it that much. But let me go take a look up in here. This looks interesting. A green apple in an empty barrel. A learning book for heavy armor apprentice. And salt. Alright, oh, don't be pushing me off this thing. So, are there friendlies in here? Miner cabin? Should I be worried about the miner cabin? Oh! No one came in here with me? Ooh! We got one of those mark things. Magic mark or something. A scroll of Undoosie's key. What is Undoosie's key? Energized water from Inodan. Regenerates 4 mana for 3 seconds. I'll leave the other stuff. A plain tunic. You know, I'm gonna grab the plain tunic. Journal of the Trading Post at the Mountain Pass. This is a journal, not a book, so I'm gonna read this. led by Laren Mains, commander of the Holy Order. 20th day of departure, 8201 after Starfall. Interesting, after Starfall isn't written A.S. or something. By decree of Truchessa Dalvaram, all training posts of the country will be enforced by a further guardian of the Order during the absence of the Grand Master. It is forbidden for merchants of non-Andralian descent to travel in groups across the country. Henceforth, they are obligated to travel the paths between ports and trading posts separately and straightforwardly in company of a guardian of the Order. Before receiving their goods at the trading post, the contents of all containers will be checked. Traveling alchemists of the Order are authorized to take samples of natural produce any time, as well as analysts and arcanists of the Order are authorized to examine any document for subversive or magic content. Fifth day of the Hunger Days, 8202 after Starfall. As from now, at the Chuchessa's behest, any trading activity with other continents is limited to minimum and moreover to the port districts of Ark and Duneville. The trading post at the Mountain Pass, like all other trading posts in the Midland, has to be liquidated within one moon. Stored goods of domestic merchants will be handed over to them. The property of goods left on commission by non-Andralian merchants passes to the Holy Order, if not claimed within this time, and the goods will be brought to the depots of Ark, provided that they are of reasonable value. All other goods and the furnishings have to be left behind at the trading posts, and the entrances have to be sealed. Eighth day of the Golden Moon, 8205 after Starfall. Commander Mains visited the trading post in company of three guardians of the Order and two prospectors to investigate deposits of raw materials. The post was found broke open and looted. Two pathless ones who set up camp in the building were resettled to Ark, Undercity. From the cellar rooms, the prospectors were able to trace iron deposits under the mountain. 17th day of the First Harvest, 8205 after Starfall. Under surveillance of Commander Mains, the former trading post will be converted for the extraction of iron ore using labor from the Undercity, and from now on will be listed as Rock Mist Mine. One part of the extracted ore will be transshipped to Riverville, three ports to Ark. Second day of groundbreaking, 8224 after Starfall. After the main tunnel collapsed, the Rock Mist Mine will be abandoned. Only the most valuable or most needed items will be taken from the mine. Surviving miners will be relocated to the Tar Pitch Cavern at Ark. Commander Mains will be honorably retired, provided that the apothecaries of the Order will be able to heal his injuries. That's interesting. Got miner clothes and stuff. Is there a mine at the bottom of this? Or just that mark? Nothing in these. Reinforced leather shield. Is that a book I can take? Look at that. It looks like it's in the floor, though. Huh. Can't grab it. Hope it's not something I'd really want, and it's, like, glitched out. Seven of 100 magical symbols collected. Yeah, that's it. There's nothing here. Ooh, getting stuck on stuff. Miner cabin. Alright. You guys should have come in with me.
Still alive? Good. Let's go. We shouldn't waste any more time.
Yeah, no thanks to you. So I assume we're going this way then. Oh no. Wait, are we? Yes. Heading westwards. Stabbing westwards. Save. I can show you both with me. Oh, what happened here? Place burned down, huh? Yet somehow the chest did not burn. Wow. Four poisons of woe. I can sleep on a bed of hay with snow falling all over us. Yeah, that sounds great. This music, though. Sounds like something incredibly momentous is about to happen. Oh, you know, I'm hurt. What's heavy? All the alcohol is heavy. Four and 20 seconds. Some stew. You guys, eat up. What's that called? Leucogericus or something? Here, wolves. Oh, that one's dead already. Oh, so I got Jespar stats here. Ripping the fur off the wolfie. Not a starving wolf anymore. Oh. Well, guy, that's the victim of the wolves there. Oh, journal. More reading. I am not even reading that, guys. I refuse. I refuse. God damn it. That looks kind of treacherous over there. We are moving slowly, but still moving there. There's something else going up.
Hey, you there! Yes, you! Come over here, now! I need your help. It's urgent. My brother, Alva, he's up the hill in that camp. By the fire.
Right.
But it's his turn to take watch, and I'm bloody freezing out here. Tell him to come here right now, else I will go back to Ark without him.
Should I even trust you? I'm gonna walk in here, you're gonna start attacking us. Okay, so he said all that without me even talking to him. I never even chose to talk to him, he just started saying it. I met a man named Olvar, who is obviously in dispute with his brother Bunvar on the pass to which the Penny Road goes. He wants me to solve the conflict for him. Get Olvar to help Bunvar with hunting. Alright. Hopefully this isn't no friggin' trick. Is that your work?
What do you want? Get lost. There's nothing for you to see here.
Your brother sent me. He said he's freezing and that it's your turn to take watch.
Oh, does he now? Then listen up, pal. Since we've come here, that fat bastard has done nothing other than get plastered. Tell him that until he's sober, I won't move a finger whip from this fire.
Convince Bonvar I shouldn't drink too much. Yeah, I didn't think that would be possible. Really? You guys just walk over to each other and talk to each other yourselves. Oliver said you're an quote-unquote idiot who does nothing else but get plastered. Until you sober up, he won't come.
What? I'm drunk? Because this idiot made me wait out here for hours? If it weren't for him, we would be on our way back to Ark already. Tell him to move his fat ass over here right now.
Tell Ovar that Bunvar said that he is cocky. I don't remember him saying it that way, but... okay. Really? I'm just gonna run back and forth between these two? For how many times? What did I see? Oh. Sleeping. How do you like my ghostie? Bunvar told me to tell you to move your fart arse, quote unquote.
Oh, did he now? Well then, you tell him that what he wants interests me as much as the color of his fucking balls.
Tell Bunvar that Olvar said that he is a braggart. He's not exactly saying that he's a braggart, is he? He's just saying he doesn't give a crap. Olvar said, what you want interests him as much as the, quote-unquote, color of your balls.
What? Alright, that's it. Go and kick that bloody moron's ass, give him a knuckle sandwich. Smack him in the gob, spank the living shit.
Gonna fight him?
You know what I mean.
Okay, on your responsibility, though.
R.E.S. on my responsibility.
Are we really starting to start beating this guy up? Just don't throw the spell. I had a chat with your brother. He told me to give you a knuckle sandwich and to spank the living shit out of you.
Oh yeah? Well, I'd love to see that.
Wait, he's gonna actually kill him. Okay, he didn't kill him. Good. Tell Bonvar that Olvar has been disciplined. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, I've done as you asked.
Good. That will teach him a lesson. Here, take this for your help. Now get lost, or I need to take a nap.
Roasted rabbit's foot and leather. I've risen to level 8. 5 learning points, 4 crafting points, and a memory point. I'm gonna put it into mana.
Welcome to the Enderalian people, fair lady.
Really? I don't know why I played along with them to begin with.
Bloody idiot.
Who, me? Oh, you can have your food. I have enough food for now. For quite a while, actually.
What? Leave me alone. I need...
Need a break? Alright, we headed that way then? It appears so. But, that's gonna be it for this episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.